Blame it all on just fate. Came here from state, took charge of this agency. Yeah, who would have known how much we have grown? Back then it was too much to perceive. He hired a staff, made sure they left. From hard work none of them will refrain. Yeah, we've had some yucks, he paid us big bucks. Sometimes he still hears us complain. Oh, he's got donuts in here, places where the coffin's free and chocolate on our faces, and he's okay. He gets bigger every day. Oh, Bob's not big on social graces. Eats his dessert at fancy harbor places. So he got so big, can't tie his own laces. Blame it all on the boy, had no money to hoard. Steph had to tighten their belts. Yeah, Bob went to bat. The budget got fat, regional office tried to pull his scores. He decided to stay, thought he'd get laid. Just give him the power and then, yeah, he climbed as high as that ivory tower that Ann's living in. Oh, Bob made money on lots of cases. Regional office drowns as they cough up some spaces. Oh, it's okay, because we buy them anyway. Yeah, we build homes on vacant land. Builders know that we always have a plan. Oh, so many homes, and they're all grand. With a joke on his lips and big bulging hips, always here with a donut in hand. Provides practical jokes for some people smokes. Where's my money, heck, don't you understand? Shows up at the roast and the heat feels like toast. Has others to do the real work. Yeah, he runs around, makes his trips to town, then leaves for his nappy poo. Oh, Bob likes to dress up like all the girls. Goes to the conventions to show off his curls. Yeah, he's not okay, but won the prize that day. Yeah, not like Miss Piggy that plays in the dirt. When Bob wears a dress, he really likes to flirt. Oh, Bob's got friends who praises his skirt. Gone to Las Vegas and some faraway places, awaiting planes, trains, and the bus. We head up to the room, then came doom. Those damn doors wouldn't open for us. But never fear, 'cause Bob is right here. Got on the emergency lines. Then to our surprise, Bob did something wise. He ordered some burgers and wines. Oh, took Jackie's transcore bus, went singing carols. Got some folks out of bed, encountered a few perils. Steph's not okay, but they're drunk today. Oh, Pat got tipsy and fell on the floor. Somehow we all showed up at Bill Dickinson's door. Oh, he's pulled some pranks at people's places and made all the plans to trip out of hands. Only nightmares did that trip provide. 6 hours in hell, Candy didn't do well. She was so pissed off, we thought she would die. Yeah, we ran out of beer, 100 degrees in here. Won't do that again, we refuse. The water's so low, Hank stubbed his toe. Drunk Karen's kid up without shoes. Oh, Bob's got mowers in all sorts of places where the parts are gone without any traces, and he's not okay. We need those parts today. Yeah, Bob's real big on changing oil when the mower's dry. It makes his blood boil. Oh, Bob's got mowers in a million pieces. Hunting on Silent Hill, and Dark Mark got the kill. That's when our evening got worse. But the deer wasn't dead. Tim shot for his head, but he missed every time he heard Bob curse. Now we wanna go home, tried killing it with a stone. That's when Bob finally reached his peak. Yeah, Marv got a stick, but it didn't do the trick. Finally drowned that damn deer in the creek. Oh, Bob shot bucks in hunting spaces, shot him in the ass. If he can't see their faces, he thinks that's okay. Yeah, I'd do it anyway. He'll shoot at them when they're standing still, or he'll shoot them at them running over the hill. Oh, Bob's killed bucks in so many places. Bob played lots of pranks and never got thanks. Guess that's just the way it goes. Yeah, he throws snowballs at staff, whoever got in his path. He loves to have fun, as everyone knows. But he saw the surprise and the glee in their eyes when he sat on that dunking booth chair. Yeah, he chatted them, they smiled, and then they heard that ball through the air. Oh, Bob's got mopeds and cheap sunglasses. Truck got stuck in the pond, weeds and grasses, but he got out okay. Cause Phyllis saved the day. Yeah, he watched Kathy swimming at the races. When her top came off, we saw red faces. So Bob's got friends in the strangest places. Blame it all on our roots. We showed up in boots, invading their law of space. Pat was the last one to know that we would all show in straw hats, flannel, and dirty faces. We saw the surprise and disgust in his eyes when he entered through that huge red oak door. We greeted y'all, on your face you did fall. So we left to get back to our chores. Oh, I got red paint, put it all over the curbs so cars can park. I know it sounds absurd, but Bob's okay. It's just another day. Go out to the cars and write a note. Stamp, open them up and see it's all a joke. Oh, when Bob plays pranks, he goes for broke. Now it's time to retire. Replacement's been hired. We're all off to a brand new start. Won't be as it was. That's just because without you will the place fall apart. You've done some great things, we've flown on your wings. Now give us a moment or two as we say goodbye. Oh, mother, girls, don't cry as we carry on without you. Oh, we've all laughed in the strangest places, done some crazy stunts, had egg on our faces, but we're all okay until today. 'Cause Bob's made friends.